empty. Where the sea, sparkling in the sun, earns it the name Jewel of the Antilles. An island where the poorest of peasants labor, and the wealthiest of grandmothers play.
Oh,
chosen by the gods for a magical fate.
The story of Ti-Moon.
Our story begins on the night of a terrible flood. Many huts washed away, many peasants drowned by Awe's angry waters.
But one small girl caught his attention.
Mama!
And she was spared, an orphan plucked from the flood by Awe.
Sheltered in a tree by Asaka.
And sent on a journey by the gods, a journey that would test the strength of love.
Discovered she could speak after all.